finally, the list of the first nominations of Big Boss is out. After the Big Boss press conference task, which was nullified, it has been said that there will be a different way of nomination. Well, as per the speculations that are doing the rounds, 8 contestants will be nominated. And here are the names of the contestants that have been nominated. TV actress Deepika Kakkar and Neha Pendse have been nominated, while from the doubles gang, the house has put Anoop Jalota, Jasleen Matharu, Saba Khan and Somi Khan on the lines of eviction. However, both Neha and Deepika being a strong contestant who has a huge popularity outside, that can be easily assumed to be saved this week. However, it's going to be a tough one for the audience to decide who will be evicted. Well, those who are unaware of the fact that Srisanth failed to point out the weakness of the opponent Jodi, Shiv and Saurabh, hence the BB press conference task got cancelled, and post that, the cricketer had a heated argument with the Khan sisters, and this will surely affect the nomination process. So let's see who gets evicted this week. Stay tuned for more updates.